as you can hear, unfortunately.
Hi, guys.
And Togy is gonna bomb.
Oh, yeah.
He's gonna try to bomb that place.
This Xenu radar in front.
Yeah. The miniguns are easy, so you can ignore them for now. Try to take out the turret.
I didn't know if it even got a turret, has it? Oh, there they are.
Baby turrets compared to the other place.
Oh, yeah, they were easy. That's a big turret.
Where?
It's dead now.
Let's not destroy the entire building.
I'm shooting the drone now.
What happens if I do this? Oh.
Oh, you jumped out!
Why not?
Okay, I think that's it.
Are we staying on the surface a bit? Oh, what about this other base right beside us?
Should we take that one out as well? Are you gonna jump back in or no?
Sure, I guess I could.
You in?
Yeah. Might as well, because the problem here is that those drones will probably attack us.
And the turrets.
I like how you're, when you hit it, like, I feel like your turret hit his turret kind of thing, like the in mid fight. the ammo or bullet or whatever.
You're jumping out again.
Ow. Fell a little bit more that time.
Oh,
I pretend
nice.
To kill that one. Oh, troop transport. Ah, he didn't spawn. They don't always spawn.
Where is it?
If it already took off, it's going away.
Yeah, flying but back. I want to kill it.
It's bait. Look on the map. It's going away from you. There you go. Go, Kotogi. We're watching you with the scope. This guy sucks at hitting him half the time. It's like I only
hit him loose. He just doesn't want to die.
Yeah, but it looks like you get one. Oh, did he go? Or is it out my view distance?
No, he's still going. Oh, well. He seems invincible now. Perhaps.
I like the drone smokes that you can see like in the distance, kind of. It's just like the little crash lights. So I guess we'll do this one first since we're here.
We're near it, yeah.
And they have a little landing pad here for your ship right here. Holy crap! Can you not blow up half the base?
There's no landing pad anymore.
I think it's boring when you blow it all up, because I enjoy like shooting them with a sniper and stuff.
I like the fact that they wave at you.
Get your own mobs, buddy.
Alright, get these guys what? In the middle.
Oh. What was the mech warrior sunny guy? Oh crap, there's something shooting me and I can't see it. He's behind us.
What?
There was a guy behind us shooting us. Shooting me. How long has that been going on for? What the? There, got him. I don't get this. I'm having like bad luck. There you go. Oh, that's a turret!
And it's dead.
You say that, but I still see it.
No, I mean, the whole base is dead.
Oh, you already broke it?
Yep.
I died.
Really?
I got owned by some weird turret. I didn't even notice it, like, it blended in.
Oh, these, yeah, they're drones. They move around.
Oh, yeah, there was three of them. No wonder I got owned. Apparently everything I'd like to loot is toggle.
Let's see what's up.
I'm gonna set everything up again.
Oh, nuclear reactor. I guess that's just the design on the block. Yeah.
I failed so bad.
You did. I can hit you with your health.
It's a good day now.
Oh, troop transport.
This one will actually spawn something for us.
Yep.
I like spending most of my time reloading. It's probably the best part of the game. Oh, wow, I shot him in the head that time.
And they're down.
Loot them before he loots them.
Yeah.
Next, I guess?
I'm just checking to see what else is at the top here. I mean, there's not really a lot in this base, to be honest.
No, it doesn't seem that way.
Although, to be fair, it's a very, very small base. Very easy as well.
Yeah.
Dink, dink, dink. Are you just taking up metal?
Yeah, this is a good idea. You should do it too.
Why?
Because this.
Because what?
If you take all the round, just do what I'm
doing. Oh, okay. I see what you're trying to do now.
And then we'll do the middle one last. And hopefully the middle holds it all up for now.
Oh, reactor.
How was that? Oh. Somebody has full inventory, I guess?
Yep. I do need to worry about those ones.
They don't actually really matter? I always
well, they're not touching it.
I always thought they still supported it somehow. But you're probably right. Like, the waste.
Ha ha.
Wait, is that the core right there? Oh, it's the core just a solid block. It just looked like a core block, that's all.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, there's still more blocks. Hey! Some of it fell, but not much.
It's glitchy, unfortunately.
Aww. That would be nice if the whole lot fell down.
That's the whole point, yeah. What's the structural integrity look like, I wonder? It shows so much green everywhere, what the hell? It definitely doesn't calculate it properly. But somebody says it doesn't do all of it properly. Like it's like one but not all or something. I don't know. This is probably why it doesn't work right. Oh well. Okay. So where's my cargo container?
There's three of them in the ship.
In the ship?
Yeah, they're buried. Just get in and press P.
I don't feel like it.
Oh, okay then.
There's not even power on the ship right now. Ship really sucks, to be honest. It's like I can't get my oxygen. Go, 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 go.
Other one?
Yeah, up to you.
Well, may as well. We killed most of it. I was going to say, this time I promise not to blow a hole in the side, but I already have.
Oh shit! Why do I have that on me? I must have picked it out just accidentally, huh? The epic whatever.
Oh, assault rifle.
I don't know if you were putting stuff in this one, but I'm putting it on this one. I guess we're putting all our stuff in the same one.
Oh, you're missing all the fun.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was saying goodbye, and then I was sorting my inventory. And... Oh my goodness. Every time I'm reloading. What do you do in this game? You reload.
I didn't even bother to reload, I just had zero ammo.
I really would love the upgraded sniper rifle if it had more, like, the epic one, just for the more, you know. Oh, this is that thing that killed me last time. Loot simulator, loot simulator!
But it's a- I shot him right in the head and it doesn't, it like went right through them. That gun is really broken.
Maybe it's got like a minimum range.
Minimum range, my ass.
Oh, see you just with your cannon blowing holes in everything.
Fuck this, I'm pissed off.
You reloading?
Was. These robots stack, they're annoying. Little guys?
Oh yeah.
Well, this is cool, I never saw this room before. Almost like somebody ruined that opportunity. Take out the nuclear core, yeah! Look what's in here. Nothing
rubbish.
Good. Take out the container. He's like a looting king here. Nice. Next.
Yep.
What the? Oh, one shot him though. I got scorpion poisoned or something.
Ew.
Oh, the gun turret. Shoot your guns for a second. Does that fix it? No. The frig. Get out, get out, get out. They're still shooting. What the? Oh, the sound's like bugged over there.
What?
What the? It's you.
What do you mean it's me?
You're the gun.
I am the gun.
Change your gun and shoot it or something. There, it's good. Take it in.
Alright, I'm in.
Does this ship not fly right anymore?
Well, if somebody turned on all of the thrusters again, then it should be fine.
Excuses. Okay, where are we going?
I don't know, where are we going? Hold on. Go slightly to the left. Well, once you finish this drone.
Peek-a-boo! Slightly to the left over here.
Keep going left. Okay, go straight. Just over this mountain is an armory.
Was.
Is. Right there.
I'm reloading when I'm over.
That's typical. That's one. That's two. And the drone.
What the? It's like advanced maneuvers on the drone.
Oh, troop transport. Nice.
I like that ship. It's fun to fight with. Like, I would actually use that myself. You might... It's gotten damaged. You didn't blueprint it, of course.
Nope. How did we get in?
Okay,
I found it.
Found my way could do in, that. Too.
You seem mad. Well, there go all the reactors.
The guy's killing us all. Actually, I think he's not even going for me. I didn't even... What is it with you and looting everything?
I almost never get these guys.
I know, that's the whole point. Like, that was the point! They better take the reactor.
We can't get it yet, we haven't broken the core.
I can't get the reactor! Need help with this guy? Still can't get it. Still can't get it. Still can't get it. I thought I saw the core like 10 minutes ago. What are you doing, looking at it? Maybe you can break the core. Ow! 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 What is it with everything on me but not you?
Because I'm not shooting the core. There you go, safely.
There we go.
I guess that works.
What the fuck is that? Batman's after me.
Ooh, an RCS.
That was like the loot here?
Yep.
Well, there might have been other loot. Someone wasn't angry about their laser weapon and blow up everything.
Yeah, big hole here. Wait, is this just solid crates?
Yeah. They have a crate.
Oh my god.
Why?
I don't know. I guess because it's an armory, so it stores arms, maybe?
Except they didn't even have. Have you seen any of the other kind? Or unless I blew it up.
There was.
If I blew it up, we probably would have saw the loot.
There was one of the, like, the proper loot ones.
Oh. That was probably it, then.
That's where I got the RCS from.
Oh! It was, like, a special loot one, I guess.
Yeah, the yellow one. Mid-tier.
Nice.
Wow, this guy moving fast. Hey, buddy, come here.
You should get good loot from here. I mean, you get one steel plate and one control thing. I mean, it's not the best, but it's still somewhat okay.
Oh, the control things can be useful.
Is the control panel... That's two resources, isn't it? Cobalt and iron or something?
I think so.
Silicon? I can't believe it's just a whole building at least. I wonder, I doubt it. It'd be cool if they had epic, like, minor and epic, like, you know.
They might.
I don't think so.
There is a mob somewhere.
That's just random mob.
He waved.
Get in, you suck at flying the ship.
Hold on,
I hit F and I... What the? How did I open one of the things? I, like, somehow exploited through it.
One of the things?
You inside?
No. I'm nowhere near you. I'm on the other side of the building.
Here you go.
Alright, I'm in.
Where are you now?
I don't know. Where do you want to go?
Well, where's your house?
On another planet.
Why is your cockpit dirty, by the way? You ever thought of cleaning the window?
No, I sneezed.
Maybe I should clean the air reload.
What about the vehicle port?
The what?
The vehicle base that we found?
Yeah. You have to give me directions.
Alright, hold on. Let's find out where we are. Opposite way.
Opposite way. Well, what's all this?
That is the unknown artifact and the drone base that we already cleared.
How far is the thing? Because it's turning night down. It would be night there, it wouldn't be?
Yeah, it's the other side of the planet.
So it'd be nighttime now. Was there anything here in the daytime? No?
We've cleared it all. We might be able to discover something else if you go north.
Sorry, what?
What are you doing?
Learning to fly?
Badly. Yeah, head north.
I thought I heard an explosion, though. Anyways, north. What? Whoa. Why is there a red there?
Oh, that's it's the troop transport.
Yeah. These rock formation things are interesting.
Yeah. It would be nice if they were actually a little bit deeper and a bit wider and you could just have a race, a flying race in between them. Ooh.
What is this?
Oh. An oasis?
Grass or something. It looked weird far away, so I was like, what is this? Nothing yet, huh?
Go east. There's another armory. Slightly to the north. Well, the only other thing that we've discovered is the abandoned mine, which I feel is going to be massive and an entire episode on its own.
Yeah.
There it is.
Can't see turrets yet. Oh, there.
They can see you.
I got us hit.
Multiple times. These drones aren't really paying much attention though, are they?
They're annoying because it's like, I'm trying to...
Oh my god, just ram it. Wait a minute.
I wish you could ram them. That's the thing. They're really, like, you honestly just need to fly right in the middle of them. Oh god, it's this thing again?
Yep.
I have a better idea.
Just blow it up.
Where was the core?
Yeah, right in the middle.
We beat it.
Nice.
Guess we might as well fight the transport ship.
Where is it?
And you said there's a thing too, right, in here?
a thing? Oh yeah, yeah, the mid-tier one.
Oh yeah, I see it here. See what today's lucky draw is. Advanced ship, power coil, Zazium, Astron, a couple of the wee bit of wars.
Oh,
that's pretty much
there
it.
There wasn't two here before. I guess this we was the bit you blew up. I like how you say we.
Hey, everything we do is we.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the higher tier one was in the middle, but it's gone.
Wait. Oh, there was another one in here and I blew it up?
Yep.
Oh, man.
Also, what did you do to the ship?
What do you mean?
It's on its side somehow.
Well, how did it do that? I don't know. Oh, troop transport ship's coming.
Where? Where?
Right here. It's east.
I'm trying to get up.
East.
I'm trapped up.
It's like almost on top of me. You're the worst backup ever. Oh!
I'm missing a lot.
Oh, here it comes landing down. I wonder if it'll spawn guys or not. Yep.
Boom.
What's sad is you didn't kill one single one.
I killed the ship.
Yeah, I know. I meant, like, your shots just didn't do anything. Oh, there's loot on it. Oh, it's just a normal drone. And I can't even loot it all. You'll have to loot them. Because I have... My inventory's full of that type.
Nice.
I guess I should put some stuff in your ship.
Yep.
Well, I guess I never... Yeah. You'll probably have to get this one, too. Get some of it, but not all of it.
Why didn't you just leave it to me to get it?
I was trying to get some exercise. Look, you say it's my fault. Look what your ship's doing right now. It's trying to take off. It's
saying this is how you go back into space.
back to space, I guess now.
I guess so. Okay, up we go.
Yeah, we should repair your ship anyways. Your O2 tanks. Are at 56%. If they blew up, you would lose your ship.
Nice. You're in, right?
Yeah.
So 382 on the power. Let's see what it turns into when I go into space. 838.
Oh!
It's the other side of the planet.
Can you go back to the planet?
Why?
I'm transitioning, sort of, but not.
Oh.
I can do other things, but no, I am glitched.
Oh, dear.
What happens if I log out? This is probably a bad idea. Internal error occurred. Continue. Uh-oh. This is probably a bad idea. Be cool if I start in the cockpit. Oh crap.
Are you falling?
You see me, Togy? I'm coming down. I'm going to fall down to the ground.
Oh wow, you're miles
fast. Oh shit. Jam it. Nope, couldn't do it. Not enough jetpack. Like, I kept getting too much thrust going down.
Backpack of Kane Heart.
Well, there's some good news here.
You can spawn on the ship, or you spawn nearby?
No. I want my items, right? But I meant that you got to watch me die, pathetically, again.
Nah, I couldn't actually see you, though.
Oh. This is when you're saying, could you do it again?
Yeah. Somebody's shouting outside your place.
Yes. Didn't I tell you? I live near colorful people.
Oh my god. Recording!
Me too.
You in?
Yep.
Let's try this again.
It's good too, because I was looting all your cargo at this time.
Oh my god, why?
Maybe I'll get out of that interface now. I was just doing it so we can easily drop it off in the ship kind of thing, right? And then... I was in the interface and got stuck, so maybe I shouldn't go in the interfaces like that. There we go, I'm good this time.
Yeah, so if you go in, you could probably go into the interface now.
Yeah, yeah. But I think it gets because it was in the interfaces acting up.
I think, where is your ship?
It's right there.
I love your description of right there.
Well, it's, you can easily use the radar.
I can see the radar, but I can't see the ship when I look right at it.
You need to learn how to use it. This is disappointing me.
Like, according to the radar, it's right in front of me.
Yeah, but you see there's arrows up and down. That means, like, you're not turning a certain way, I think. So
there it is. It was the other side of the planet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But you know how there is that little, like, that line?
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was
doing. It
tells
if you're looking too high or too low, kind of. It's all right.
But you going, it's right there, suggests you could see it.
You're not the first person to fail.
You suck.
Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see you wonderful people next time.
See you guys.